I swear to God I'm sick. I can't go to school.
If you're gonna stay home today, you could help me shave my arm.
Oh my God, I'll go to school. I really am sick. I wasn't lying about that. I've got a fever.
And the only prescription is more cowbell.
But my fever is of the spring persuasion. Every year, millions of Americans suffer from spring fever. There is no cure, only treatments in the form of handlebars and steering wheels. Let's go ride bikes. So what is the difference between the Ninja 650 and the Kawasaki Z650? Well, aside from the colors, there are about four distinct differences. Everything else is the same other than that. Same engine, same wheels, same suspension with the same preload, same Kawasaki resting bitch face. The fairings are the most obvious difference. The Z650 is naked, so what? Who cares? The second and most notable difference is the ride height. The Ninja 650 is about an inch taller than the Z650. The other differences are also related to size. The Ninja 650 is about an inch taller in seat height. If you're a taller rider, you definitely want to go with the Ninja 650. The Z650 is a little bit wider. After you remove all of these variables, you are sitting on the exact same bike. $5,491 is what we are letting the 2019 Kawasaki Ninja 650 go for all month long in February. We also have the 2019 Polaris Sportsman 850 SP available for $74.91 all month long, but that's only half the deal. We are hosting a flash sale right now until Saturday, February 8th, on the 2019 Polaris Ranger 500 and the 2019 Polaris Sportsman 450. Then, on February 15th, we are hosting a snow gear flash sale, one day only, from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. We are blowing out all of our snow gear. If you have been waiting for snow gear to bottom out, this is it. If you buy a vehicle with us in February, you will also get a chance to win up to a $100 gift card by way of a friendly game of bag toss. Anyways, I better get going because my spring fever is flaring up.